All right, you all, welcome back to Cleveland Smooth Jazz, WJZZ, right here with VIP with Nikki B and Vincent. He's not on the microphone right now. However, he is making sure that we sound clear, we sound concise, and you all are able to hear all of this joyousness and this love that's right here in the building right now. So, you all, I am here with Miss Maria Severson. I knew something was, I was going to mess that up a little bit, but she's got me together. And we are here, you all, at the Down Syndrome Association of Northeast Ohio. And I'm super excited because this is all in preparation and getting ready for the biggest fashion show of the year, and I'm super excited about that. You all heard Miss Cadessa last week, and we were talking about that. Well, a couple of weeks ago, we were talking about it. So now we're here today with Miss Maria, and she is one of the directors. But I'll let her go ahead and explain exactly what she, who she is, and what she does here. So, Ms. Maria, welcome, welcome, welcome.
I'm glad to be here.
Thank you. And we also have a very special young lady here in the building, Ms. E.
Hey, everyone.
Hey, girlfriend.
Hey.
How are you this morning?
I'm doing great.
Well, that's great. I'm glad to hear that. So, you all, I know you just heard that wonderful voice. So we hope, we're hopeful that you're having an amazing morning. But myself and Eve, oh yeah, Miss Maria too, will help you all have an amazing afternoon. So,
Eve is my daughter.
That's her daughter, you all.
I love them so much. Aww. All of you.
Oh, thank you. We love you too.
Oh,
I love
hot
that. See,
dog.
Hot dog.
Well, we wasn't a food, though.
See, I told you she's that shy.
See, I knew it too from last year from the fashion show. Yeah, she gave us all the love and all the energy.
Mama's just keen, though.
Okay, so Miss Maria, so when it comes to the fashion show, Eve, when it comes to the Down Syndrome Association, what role do you play?
Well, I am the director of community relations, and I, you know, at the Down Syndrome Association of Northeast Ohio, we call ourselves DSANEO for short. So.
DSANEO. Mm-hmm. That sounds fancy.
Mm-hmm. Well, the other way is quite a mouthful.
It's true.
But our we're a nonprofit located in Independence, Ohio, and our mission is to provide support, education, and advocacy for people with Down syndrome, their families, and communities. So we were really excited when Cardessa came to us with this idea for the fashion show during Down Syndrome Awareness Month. So Down Syndrome Awareness Month is celebrated worldwide in the month of October.
Okay.
So that's a time to celebrate, you know, life with Down syndrome.
That makes a lot of sense. I love that. Okay.
And the fashion show is one of the things that our organization is involved in.
Yeah, and I love that. And last year, we had a blast, right?
Mm-hmm. It was.
It was so much fun.
DSANEO's birthday, too.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, whose birthday was it?
Last year was DSANEO's 40th birthday.
Really?
Mm-hmm. 40 years.
It was him to it, too.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my goodness.
And Eve was in the fashion show last year.
Did you have a lot of fun last year?
I did.
What was your favorite part?
My favorite part is,
it can be all of it too.
Okay. Dancing.
Yeah.
And walking.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah. Modeling.
Yeah.
She loves that.
And because also my boyfriend Levi.
Oh, yeah.
Oh wait,
her
you have a bow?
Was one of the bottles.
Okay.
Yes.
And what's this guy's name?
Levi.
Eli?
Yep. That's just 18, like me.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's nice. Okay.
And on my birthday, I turned 19.
Oh, when is your birthday?
September 23rd.
Oh, it's coming up.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe you're gonna be 19.
You
don't look 19, girl. You look like you're like 15.
I'm not 15, I'm 18 years old.
She got my jeans.
Yeah, you got good, you got good skin there.
Okay.
Well, thank you for sharing that, Eve. We're looking forward to this year's fashion show, and I'm trying my best to pull out more information from Miss Credessa, but she's keeping it on under secret, right?
There's a lot of good things planned.
I cannot wait. Super excited to see what's happening there. So getting back to DSANEO, right? What services and resources do you all provide to families that are caretakers or parents?
Yeah, so we serve over 1,000 families in 16 counties throughout Northeast Ohio. And we offer programs in family support, advocacy, education, medical outreach, and social programming as well.
Oh, wow.
So social programming is important. It's, you know, some of these programs are a chance for our families to get together, and we offer, like Eve is in the LOL teen group, so we offer activities throughout Northeast Ohio, so they're out and about in the community. And then we do like a family fun fest for our families, and we do an annual holiday party just to get everybody together. And then as far as like medical outreach, we do have a medical advisory board, and they provide, you know, medical expertise to our families and the community that we serve. We also provide seminars for our families to attend and learn more about Down syndrome and the medical issues or that usually come up with a child with Down syndrome.
Oh, wow.
And then we have some education programs that we offer to all ages. We have a classroom at our facility, but we also offer online virtual classes as well to expand our reach, because not everybody can come here. And then, you know, during the pandemic, it was a big thing, you know, offering the virtual classes. So we decided to continue that.
Oh, wow. That's huge. Mm-hmm. You know, so the virtual.
It's really important. And some of the families, too, if they can't make it to an in-person event, you know, due to medical issues or things like that, transportation. So that is something that, you know, we can include them in as well. So, like, we have, like, virtual classes, like a cooking class.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. Eve attends that.
And then improv.
Yeah.
And improv?
Yeah, she does. We offer a program here taught by the Improvineers. That's a
Improvineers.
Yeah, it's a local. It's a local group made up of individuals with Down syndrome, and you know they do comedy.
Oh, I love that Improvineers.
Mm-hmm. So Eve is part of that group.
Yeah.
I can definitely see Miss Eve being a part of that group. And another group that you mentioned earlier that intrigued me was the LOL teen group.
Mm-hmm.
So what does that group do?
So that group, we, like I said, important. One of the important things is socialization. Mm-hmm. So what we do is we plan activities, monthly activities for the group.
Okay.
We also have another adult group called the Sunburst Social Squad. So that's for 18 and over. And the LOL teen group is for 13 through 18.
Okay.
So it's just a chance for them to visit places in the communities and, you know, just socialize. Like,
yeah,
they've done,
that.
Like, a pottery painting. They've done, like,
I'm
a
jelly.
Swim party. Yeah. They've gone to, like, Crocker Park, and they just, you know, watched a a concert there and had ice cream.
Oh, I love
cool
Cloudberry.
Things like that. They've been bowling. Places. Yeah.
Yeah.
So just to get them out into the community.
I got it. I love mm-hmm. it. And to do it socially and engage and have mm-hmm. conversations and laugh, right? And dance a little bit too, right, Miss Eve?
Yeah. And we're always looking for places to host us. So
okay.
if there's anybody out there that owns a business or a restaurant, you know, we're happy to come.
I love it. All right, you all. You heard yeah. that. You know, they're always looking for yeah. places or businesses to host their events. Mm-hmm. And what a great way to collaborate
yeah.
And with nonprofit as well with business and to bring that community yeah. together.
Mm-hmm.
I love that. But I think right now, you all, this is a perfect time for us to take a break, listen to some of these messages and some of these smooth tunes right here on Cleveland Smooth Jazz, WJZZ. We'll be right back. All right, you all, welcome back right here with VIP with Nikki B and Vincent on Cleveland Smooth Jazz, WJZZ. All right, you all, we just learned so much about DSANEO. And if you don't know what DSANEO is, it is actually Down Syndrome Association of Northeast Ohio. And we're here back with Miss Maria and Miss Evie.
Hi, everyone.
We're having a fantastic time here. Miss Eve is sharing all the love and all the joy with us. And we also just found out that she's a part of the... What's the name of the group in Proveniers? Yes. I love that so much. She's multi-talented, you all.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right, so we're getting ready for the fashion show. Oh, my gosh. And what is the date of the fashion show? And we have Miss Cardesi here. You all can't really hear her, but she's right here in the background. October 7th. October 7th. All right.
We can't wait.
We cannot wait for that. Oh, my gosh. So, with talking about fashion and the fashion show, Miss Maria, mm-hmm. what does fashion mean to you?
Well, fashion means to me being expressive and creative, you know, showing off your style.
Mm.
So when Credessa came to us with the idea, I was just so happy, you know, to have something for our individuals with Down syndrome
yes.
to express themselves, to be creative, to model, show off their style, because they have some.
Yes, absolutely.
So it's just something great for them to be involved in. And like Eve, many of the models with Down syndrome, they love being on that stage. They love showing off their style. They love dancing. Right, Eve? That was your favorite part?
Yep.
Yes. So it's just amazing to see.
It really is. Yeah, it's definitely.
I got tired
from
dancing too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and she's. And what did you say, Miss Eve?
I got tired from dancing.
Yeah, she got tired from dancing so much.
Dancing.
And we had over about 300 people there last year.
Yes, and it was a full house.
Yeah,
for sure. Yeah.
Energetic.
Full house.
I'm we not hope kidding,
to,
no.
We hope to fill the house again, right?
Yeah.
Yes, that's right. Let's party.
Oh, my God.
She's so funny. She has us over here cracking up. Exactly. So I'm super excited. I can't wait to see all of the style, all mm-hmm. the fashion. Are you going to be in front row?
Yeah.
VIP. Wait, do I have VIP access?
And last year Eve gave a speech.
She did.
Yeah.
I do
Very
remember
inspiring.
That.
Very inspiring.
Yes.
Yeah, oh. She was a little nervous before.
Yeah, that's okay.
But she did great.
You did great, though, just like you're doing great right now.
Mm-hmm.
Because before she was saying that, I don't think I can. And here she is, this vivacious young lady, using her voice.
Yeah, so some of the proceeds will be going to DSANEO, to support our mission. So, you know, it's what we call a third-party fundraiser when someone like Cardessa offers to help us raise money, you know, for our organization. So we do have two major fundraisers every year. Okay. The Sunburst Gala, which is coming up on February 24th, and that is going to be at the Intercontinental Hotel in Cleveland. Our MC for that evening is Todd Meany from Fox 8.
I love his voice.
He's a favorite of
Eve's. Yeah, but I have a crush on him.
Now everybody's gonna know that, Eve. Yes. And we just had our buddy walk a few weeks ago on August 5th at the Tri-C campus in Parma. And we had over 2,500 people show for that.
Oh my God.
So it was an amazing, it was a beautiful day.
Yeah. So we're going to two captains.
She was a team captain.
Oh,
team.
I love that.
Your team name?
Believe in Us.
Yeah.
Believe in Us.
Yeah. So Believe had, we have a combined team with Eli. Uh-huh. Believe, both of their names are in the name. Eli, Eve. So that's where we came up with the name. And Eli's dad, who's Gabe Spiegel from Fox 8, was our MC for that.
I love it.
Mm-hmm. Yes, that's Natalie Hisberg.
Well, what did you say?
Natalie.
Yes. Okay. Gotcha.
Natalie Herbeck. So, yeah, so we're just so grateful for all of the support in the community, and we would just love for everybody to show up for this fashion show and see these individuals.
Yeah, I'm so excited for it.
Oh, she is.
Yeah, so excited for it. Yeah, mm-hmm. I love it. I am too. We share the same sentiment there.
Do you like king?
And, I think it's so important, and it's I love the work that you all do and the collaborations that you do, because if you didn't, you wouldn't be able to sustain the programming and all of the different resources that you all provide for the community. So if you all did not know, this is an awesome organization. If you're looking to volunteer, do you all always
have?
Yeah,
we do. Our website is DSANEO.org. Okay. Yes, and we're always looking for volunteers, corporate support. Mm-hmm. A lot of our major fundraisers are oh my gosh, I don't know what I'm saying. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. We have, you know, national and local corporations that sponsor them.
Gotcha. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Like Walmart, they were a presenting sponsor for the Buddy Walk. Mm. We also partner with Nestle. Oh, okay.
She had a bubble. She had to release it.
Yeah. Okay. Nestle and the Carpenters Unions in Cleveland.
Oh, wow.
So many. Yep. Sorry. The Cuyahoga County Board.
Mm-hmm.
There's so many. Everybody's, you know, they're all on our website, and we're really truly grateful for their support.
I love that so much. Wow, you all have things going on all year round, and to add this to the agenda is just incredible. It's just more fun to have, right?
Yeah.
Other things to look forward to engage, to have community, and to have that creativity. So I love that so much. When we tap into our creativity, we tap into our genius, right? Mm-hmm. See? she's the Renaissance woman over there. She does pottery. She does comedy and a model. What? I love that so much. So, Ms. Maria, I have to ask you, even though Eve, she's running, she's going to be blazing the runway, will we see you strut your stuff on the runway?
I will be up there.
Oh, okay. I knew I would get something here, Miss Cardessa.
Oh, did you not know?
That's okay.
Is that
this
a secret? Was that supposed to be a secret?
I get information. And so I'm excited. I cannot wait. And I'm going to be early, right? So we could talk to you all prior. So, yeah, I'm excited. Mm-hmm. I love it. So you all... That's it. That's all with Miss Maria and Miss Eve. Thank you all so much. We really appreciate the work that you do, the joy and the love that you all give, especially you, Miss Eve. Thank you so much. Did you have a good time with me today?
Yeah.
Yes.
I also love my mom.
And I love your mom too. Can you share her? Can I share love with you, with her, for her?
Sure.
Okay, great. I love it.
Heck yeah.
All right. Do you want to say bye to everyone?
Bye, everyone.
See you at the fashion show.
See you at the fashion show.
Yes, you all. That's it. That's all with Miss Maria and Miss Eve. Thank you all so much for tuning in. VIP with Nikki B. We'll be right back.